because this is a very easy hold location considering the backup behind the pin, or the backstop I should say. There you go, exactly pin high. He's got the easiest of putts, about 3 or 4 feet up to the hole. Good shot. I've got a drivable par 4, 307 yards. Sounded good off the club. He's got that for eagle. I've got a drivable par 4, 307 yards. Sounded good off the club. He's got that for eagle. Anyway, just a wedge in hand to a back pin here. There we go, putting for another birdie. It's just like he flicked the switch after he got really angry after his double bogey and thought, bugger it, I want to play some golf and maybe win this tournament. His wedges have been right on sole in the last hour. Like that, and again he stuck that one tight as well. He's just on an absolute tear at the moment. 3 birdies in his last 4 holes. Carl's already racked up 6 birdies for the day. He's also had 4 bogeys. Got to hit a draw here and bring it into the right hand side of the flag. Seems to be hitting a cut. We'll see. Oh, right at it. Great shot. Seems to like it. Oh, he's up there. Great shot. So he's going to be putting for eagle there. And I'm going to need to change this battery.